Good morning. Today we are at the lovely, where am I at? Oh shoot, I forgot that quick. I had a brain fart. Jordan Lake. The lovely Jordan Lake. Today we're gonna do some what are we gonna do? Some strawberry jello chicken. Got some shrimp. Then I got some goat minnows for the panfish or crappie, whatever. But yeah, we're gonna see. About to get baited up, get casted out. Got a couple hours, a few hours. Gonna see if we can get a bite. All right. Tighten up. I guess we just gonna have to see. Gonna wait. We're getting hit already on this one. We're gonna see. We got something on the shrimp pole over here. It's a possibility. Keep getting hit, but you don't like it staying on. Or you hook. That's some good old great value shrimp too. Good old wobble worm. Okay, let me get them out, bro. Alright, chicken hand been hit here. Shrimp. Little channel cat. Little guy. cool though. Yeah. Not no big, but a little. There's one. Clean my hands. That's what I get too. That's what I get. Oh, I got to go. Same size though. Guess you call that one and a half. Might have another one. I don't know. He hit it pretty hard, but it set it down. So we're just gonna see. I think my angle kinda messed up though. Is that it? Let me check. Oh shoot. Yeah, it's good. another channel, another little eater. I get a hook out of them now. They hook pretty good off that shrimp. There we go. Got the hook out of them. That'd be number 2.5 since I couldn't land the other one. And the color of them kind of weird. Look kind of yellowish, grayish. I don't know. It's a weird color. It ain't that deep gray color they usually be. I don't know. We got a weird color to them. Back in the water. Number 3. Well, that's my day. Time to head home. Caught 3 dinks today. Yeah, 3 dinks. Landed 2, lost 1, because I tried to pull it by the hook. It won't hook good. But it was a dink anyway. But yeah, it wasn't a skunk. Pretty cool day. Not too hot. Hot, but not too hot like it's been around here. 3 channel cats, and that's my day. So I appreciate if you hit the thumbs up for me. Like the video, subscribe. I would appreciate it. I really would appreciate it. Hit at home, traffic, man. This traffic's crazy. Where I'm supposed to go? Yeah, buddy, we going west. Time to go home. Until next time, it's Fishing Local 336. See you on the next one.